ginger, some olive oil, Celtic salt, pepper, a little bit of julienne basil, and they've been in the refrigerator for about 3 hours.
I would like to marinate my shrimps after washing them. They're still in its shell. With a little bit of an Asian flavor because I want to have the papaya and avocado on the salad. And it's really smushed them instead of cutting them. It's not like you have to. That's just fine like that. We'll peel some ginger. There you go. And I'm using this garlic press. It works really great for getting the juice out of ginger for ginger tea, lemon ginger tea, which is so great. And I'm just squeezing it over. You can take the ginger and turn it around. You'd be surprised how much juice you can get out of one little piece of ginger. The juice of a lemon, olive oil, Celtic salt, a little bit of pepper, that's julienne the basil. That's just our marinade. Okay, so I'm going to also pre-cut the papaya for tonight, and I want to put it in a salad with avocado and shrimps. There you go. So we'll put it in a little container for later on for the salad, put it back in the refrigerator. And before you put it in the refrigerator, cut a little lime. Let's squeeze the juice on the papaya. This is the dressing for the salad with which I serve the shrimps. And remember, we marinated the shrimps with a little bit of ginger, so I'm gonna do a little bit of a ginger sweet type of a dressing. Yeah? Some of that washed peel of the lime. I'm gonna take the juice as well. Squeeze the juice of a lemon. Extra virgin, first cold pressed olive oil. Any brand works as long as it's first cold pressed olive oil. And then I'm going to add a little bit of basil leaves as well, julienne, which means thinly sliced. And of course, a clove of garlic. You can smash it so that the peel comes off. Take a nice, good skillet. Nonstick is great. Start with medium heat, extra virgin olive oil. We're gonna take some garlic that I already peeled. I'm gonna keep them whole. There you go. Sizzling. I marinated them with ginger, some olive oil, Celtic salt, pepper, a little bit of julienne basil, and they've been in a refrigerator for about 3 hours. Let's lower the flame. All right, no need to add any water. I'm gonna add a little bit of white wine, but I also wanna save some for my vongole because we're making spaghetti vongole. I'll still add a little chili pepper. I hope my friends like chili pepper. A little chopped parsley. Give it a little stir. There you go. I put just a little bit of white wine. Let the shrimps basically turn pink. The shrimps turned pink, that means they're ready. We rinsed our baby greens, organic. We have garden tomatoes that we're gonna add. We already made the dressing. Papaya that we cut earlier. You can cut the avocado by just simply make little cubes. And then you can just turn it over. Voila!